Hey guys, so today we are going to be doing what is in my backpack, my fifth grade. There's two things we don't have though yet. I need to find a lunchbox and I need a glue bottle. I had gum in my mouth. But I'm going to be starting. So first, my beautiful water bottle. So that's what I'm gonna use. That water bottle I'm gonna use for my fifth grade. So yeah, I'm going to fifth grade. So I'm gonna go first, actually. Here is my backpack. It's kind of heavy. And then on the side, it has some keychains here. Let me get it even closer. We've got this, and then we've got a hand sanitizer, and now we've got, so we're going to unzip it, and I'll show you what these guys are inside. So, we've got inside, okay, so this is like the biggest thing. It's a beautiful binder. Okay. Only have two things in here so far. So I've got this little pouch and then this notebook. And it's right by wide ruled. So let me open this and then I'm gonna take this out. Shut that. Okay. So I'm gonna be showing you guys what is this. In the front, as you can see, three erasers. You can unzip it from here. And then there's two more zippers. Okay, so right here, in this one, I'm going to take this one out real quick. So this is all of it in there. Two blue inked pens and two red ones. Two highlighters. Yellow highlighters. Yep. I'm gonna put them back in here and then show you guys what's in the next pocket. So, in this pocket, this is all my pencils. I normally do not like to just have regular pencils. I always like mechanical pencils. Look at this. Sorry about that. But there was one thing of ones like this, different colors, a bunch of different colors. My brother and me shared them, and then I got some out of my thing, my box from fourth grade. And I found some of my mechanical pencils. So I used it. I have these two. If it'll focus. So there's this one. And then right there, there's a flamingo. You can't see it. But there's a flamingo. And then this one. Polka dots. Why can't you see the flamingos? There's flamingos on it too. A few of them. There's only one on this one. Okay, and then this one. Okay, this is gonna take a little while, so I'm just gonna go super quick. This one, black and green. We've also got that. And then just a bunch of different colored ones. Okay. My shelf, because I have a shelf right here. And that's kind of in the way, but it's okay. It's just my desk. my book binder. Oops, ow. Okay. Now I have to make the holes go in the binder part. I thought this was a really good place to do this video because there's more light at my window because my window's open. I should put it on the bird feeder. Things I got, what, 4 folders I think, a red one and the plastic ones, because paper ones always rip like so bad. Okay, I've got a plastic red folder, it's a plain red folder, green one, yellow, and a blue. I really like a blue and yellow. Those are such pretty colors. But my favorite color is gray. So, that's the most part is gray. Then I have got 2 papers I rolled for the paper. Okay, and then this ordered for a book. Just a little notebook, doesn't even matter. That is all in this in a big pocket. That's it. So now I need to put this back. Okay, I'm just gonna do it like kind of one. I want to put it in a cell. I'm gonna put the binder at the back because it's the biggest thing. So in the folders, paper. Because that's like the smallest thing in the big pocket. Okay, now we're gonna move on this pocket right here. So, it's like, okay, so I'll just hold it like that. First, I've got my fake AirPods, they're fake, they're not real. So, don't get too excited. And then I got 2 extra scrunchies just in case I forget to bring one to school. A wallet, because you can literally buy pretzels there. And I'm gonna tell you guys something. So you know how 5th grade is like the end of like elementary school? Like, it's so weird that it's like a junior high. Like, it's at a junior high, so that's just weird. It's not an elementary school. It's a junior high. Okay, whatever. Okay. Also, that last. I've got a bunch of magnets from my locker. There's all these on point. This one says, oops, this one says sunny days. This one's the same one, always on point. And that one's Hug Me. And this one's always been my favorite. I love that one. That goes at the bottom. Okay. Last thing. I made that. I made like little chains. One has a cherry on it. And then it just has a chain with it. I don't know. I made that. And then unzip. And then there's not really anything. I'm gonna put my scrunchies on here. Okay, I got this in there. It's not very exciting. Carmex, and I'm gonna use it because I love Carmex. Literally the best. If you get it, you'll probably like gonna use it like every day. That's what I do. Okay, so let's just keep it out. No, I'm not going to. Zip it back up. And then, okay, hairbrush. My hair is kind of knotted because I haven't brushed it yet today. I know. It's like 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Nearly. I'm not too sure. I can check. I don't know. The ends of my hair are always knotted, but okay, this is kind of getting boring because I'm doing brushing my hair. It's probably not very good to do in a video because it's boring, but my hair is so pretty in the afternoon and at night. It's so ugly in the morning though. And it's not very morning in the right now. Okay, whatever. So we're in chapstick. We already got the CarMax, but I really do not care. So I actually made this. I got a kit from Walmart that was like, I think it was $10. Yeah, it was $10. And you can make your own chapstick. Amazing. And it works very well. So it's already, like, you see that blue stuff? That was my Sharpie thing. Oh my gosh, it fell into here. That's so weird. Okay, but it's like wiped off kind of. It says tropical lip balm, and I'm not too sure which one it is, but I do have the flavor scent. Not flavor. Well, kind of both. Okay. And it has a sloth on it. Right there. Right there. That's my favorite thing about it. Oh, and my mom is leaving. I think. Oh, maybe not. She's just reparking. Okay, never mind. Now I'm gonna put all this back in. Okay, sorry. But I'm gonna put my scrunchies in there because they weren't in there. They're just laying in the pocket, which is not very good. How did this get in there? Okay, I'm not gonna bring out two. I'm just gonna bring two. The school isn't starting in like 2 months, but something like that. But I just got too excited, so we had to get all my stuff. But I literally miss school so much, and I haven't been there so long that like I forgot how it is to be in school, kind of. You know what I mean? Damn, no. Okay. But I'm going to put everything back in here. Okay, and the good thing about this pocket, when we ordered it on Amazon, they showed you it's like the size of an iPad. So, yeah. But I'm not going to be bringing my iPad to school. I'm going to be bringing my phone, which I'm recording on right now. I always do that, like, so I can play on my phone, like, play games on the bus. Because, I don't know. I just like to do that. I don't know. Okay. We have the bedroom. I can fit it in the side, but I don't want to. Not yet. Because it has water in it, and school isn't starting in 2 months, and I don't want that to sit there for such a long time. Okay. Oh. And if you're wondering, what is that? Say, Lily, what is that? It has blood. Okay. And I will tell you the story. It's a spider bite. Don't know how it happened, but we went to the doctor yesterday. Got this is the worst thing in the world, medicine, and it is the worst medicine in the world, and I'm not kidding. It really is. And this morning, me and my dad, we're going to the kitchen so he can get my medicine for me to take. And the scab got bigger and bigger and bigger all the time, like every day. And I said, why does it look like that? Ew, blood. And he said, it looks like it might erupt or something like that. And I think that's what he said. And then I was walking, like, I was limping though because it hurt so bad, and
he was right. It erupted as like a volcano. And last night, like 2 a.m., I threw up. So I really am a volcano. I threw up through my mouth and nose. And that erupted too. So I'm a volcano. But it was blood and pus, and I kept pushing on it a little bit. So the stuff would come out, all the pus and blood. It was this morning, today. It was this morning. Okay. And that's what it looks like now. Blood keeps coming through. Why do I look like I'm wearing makeup? I don't know. I'm not, though. Alright, but that's the story. That looks really gross. But it's nothing major, so don't worry, I'm fine. I'll be fine. But it does hurt. Okay. But that's the story. I'm so weird, aren't I? Okay. I just had to do that. I'm sorry. But, bye.